Hi dear students, how are you today? So dear students, that first chapter anyhow we will complete on today. So that question B, answer the following questions. We have four persons and their answers we will be complete on today, and from tomorrow we will start new chapter. The second chapter we will start for your English subject. So just I am repeating your question and their answer, and the same emails I will send you through attachment file. You open that and write it in a proper way. So the first question is, what is the relationship between the clock and the poet? Kavi aur ghadi ke beech mein kya relationship, kya sambandh hai? So the answer of the first question is, they are friend. पोइट और क्लॉक दोनों क्या है? मित्र है. बोथ आर फ्रेंड्स. नाउ द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज, कॉल द लाइन विच विच द क्लॉक रिमाइंड्स द पोइट ऑफ व्हाट टू डू. कौन सी कविता में कौन सी ऐसी लाइन्स है जिसमें कवि कवि को क्लॉक रिमाइंड करवा रही है, बता रही है कि आपको ये करना है. सो दिस पोइम लास्ट टू लाइन्स आर, Each single morning, प्रत्येक हर एक सुबह, when we rise, जब हम उठते हैं, just तब, exercise and exercise. So the answer will be, each single morning, when we rise, just exercise and exercise. So this will be answer of the question number second. So now the third question, Which exercise did the clock advise to the poet? कवि को क्लॉक कौन सी एक्सरसाइज करने की सलाह दे रही है? So the answer of this question will be, the clock advised him to swing his arms round. उससे अपनी भुजाओं को बाहों को round चारों तरफ swing करना है, झूलाना है, घुमाना है. So last four, question number fourth, how does the clock compare its movement to the physical exercise? So the answer will be, the poet and the clock do both their hands above and lower their heads and swing their arms round. So this will be the answer of question number fourth. So dear student, please write the questions with red ink pen, and answers you have to write with blue ink pen. So thank you and have a nice day.